Welcome to the kingdom of Once Upon a Time.
Once upon a time, there was a little boy Angad and his cousin sister Vrinda. Angad used to live in New Delhi and Vrinda used to live in Haridwar, the holy city of India. One day Angad woke up early and excited for his trip to Haridwar. He had been looking forward to this trip for weeks and he couldn't wait to meet his sister. Angad's parents and grandmother had already packed the luggage and they were ready to go by car. They drove for 4 hours, and Angad enjoyed the way. When they arrived at Haridwar, Angad was amazed by how beautiful it was. On the way, he saw the holy river Ganga and the mountains. Soon they reached at Vrinda's home. Both kids were so excited to see each other. Vrinda played with Angad and shared her bicycle with him. Later on, they went to Har Ki Pauri, the most sacred ghat in Haridwar. He took a bath in the holy Ganges river and he prayed for good health and happiness. In the evening, they had dinner at a restaurant overlooking the Ganges river. They ate delicious food and watched the sun set over the river. Next day, all of them visited Rajaji National Park by Jeep Safari. They saw all sorts of animals and birds including monkeys, elephants and tiger. Angad and Vrinda had a wonderful time in Haridwar. Both learned a lot about Hinduism and Indian culture, and he made memories that he will cherish forever. The next morning, Angad said goodbye to his cousin Vrinda and her family. He got in the car with his parents and grandmother, and they drove back to his home at Delhi. Angad was sad to leave Haridwar, but he knew that he would be back someday. He couldn't wait to tell his friends and family all about his trip. Angad's parents were also happy with the trip. They were glad that Angad had the opportunity to learn about his culture and to make new memories. They all agreed that it was a trip that they would never forget. Thank you for watching this video. Please like the video and subscribe the channel.